course, those are the thoughts of Malaysians with regards to the private retirement scheme, yes, launched by, of course, our Prime Minister in July 2012. And of course, rejoice all those of you who are looking for financial freedom in your golden years.
So, that's right.
A bit too early. Of course, it's good to think ahead.
Young people nowadays, see, never think
about it. Good to think ahead. You know, young people like me, you know, need to be educated on things like this. And this initiative...